now where I look back and I'm never gonna get a Social Security check. I'm never gonna get a retirement check. I'm not gonna get a watch for 50 years. Instead, I get somebody to go on the internet and go, oh man, he's a weirdo. He ain't from the hood, or do you really think at 52 years of age, I care if you care to validate me if I'm from a neighborhood or not? That's where transitioning into the motorcycle world starts. Because when you leave that behind,